and it took around 1 month to make because it required modifications. Not on first step I have made, but various modifications are required. Now, here this robot can give basic strokes of table tennis like forehand, backhand, chop, side spin, etc. Now, here we'll demonstrate this. You have to switch this. Okay. Switch on.
So when you switch, it will give the ball.
Yes, it will throw ball.
Every time you switch or continue.
No, no. One switch, leave the robot to do it.
See, I am the big guy, I am able to.
Follow has to be there, no? What kind of thing and that hold a lot many balls.
Ah, okay.
Now, it can one at a time to hold.
Yes.
In the stroke, okay?
Okay.
The speed, can you add?
Yes. Right? Yes. This.
Any other speed?
No. Throwing this ball.
Yeah, yeah.
Frequency, we call it.
Yeah. Okay.